Against the World, which was completed before I went to jail.
It's just me against the world.
When it got released, it was the number one record. Me Against the World was one of those in my career highs. It was a trip in jail. They say stuff like, you're in jail now, won't be any more rapping for a long time for you, huh? Ha ha ha. I'll be like, well, actually, my album is number one in the country right now. I just beat Bruce Springsteen. And they used to be like,
did they
go
know?
Back to yourself. Plus, I used to get Entertainment Weekly in the mail, and I used to read and see what my record was, just trip out and be like, damn, number one in the whole country. To me, it will always be my favorite album.